is able to, because he is the reality of everything. All things exist by him and through him, just as scripture says.
Right. Well, I was just trying to make a distinction between the subjective that Alex is talking about and the objectivity that you were just mentioning, and how if we could not be sure that what we're